left-hand shoulder, though, not blocking any of the lanes. That's why traffic still can move through the area. And that's headed northbound, approaching the Philadelphia.